G'day. The message from last night's federal budget is loud and clear. Don't be poor, don't be unemployed, and most of all, don't be vulnerable. Changes that they propose will force many more people off government support and onto support from community services who already have their resources stretched. In Australia, we're a pretty wealthy country. Let's look after our most vulnerable, because that's the way people are going to judge us. Thanks for your time.